Hey guys, it's me Cruel, back again with another reaction video on this channel, and finally I'm back with reaction videos. I've been editing so many days in a row right now, but yeah, it's Rain and GRP's duo Switch to Me, and this came out a few hours ago. I'm a bit late to this for sure, but yeah, I'm gonna check it out now. I've only seen a few teaser pictures, no teaser videos, so I'm gonna go completely blind into the song and the music video itself. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe to not miss any uploads on here. I have at least one a day on YouTube, as well as multiple a week on Patreon, where I react to stuff like Last Stages, I do album reviews, I react to TV shows, anime, K-drama, and more, and you can also vote in polls for the next TV show, next K-drama, and so on. If you're interested, check it out, and link is in the description to the Patreon, as well as to my Discord, and a quick shout out to my Patreons actually for December. Thank you so much for the continued support, I really, really appreciate it, and I thank you so much. Special shout out to 42 Ariadna, Mirsovitz, and Eldritch. Let's get started with Rain's Switch to Me, and of course, Rain and JYP's Switch to Me. Ah, man, I'm kind of rusty. Like, I have reacted to, I think, two videos in the past 10 days. Wait, what? Why does this feel so realistic? I could really picture this talk between them. Rain sounds like a villain though, for real. Okay. Why is this like an action movie though? Excuse me? Target? Do we know who that is? I'm not sure. Oh. Oh, she must be an actress that's popular or something, but I don't recognize her. Was she an idol? No, I don't think so. She has nice shoes though. Okay. GOP vocals out of nowhere? That's good. Hey. Okay, crop top Rain and abs. European a pilot? No, like a steward outfit. That's really cool. Wow, Rain is going. Wow, they're both going in though, actually. Wow. Okay. Hey. It's a nice car. Oh, are they fighting over this girl, maybe? Oh no. They're both kinda against the boyfriend of hers, I guess. They're both trying to pursue her. The white. Literally a knight. No, actually, I think they're actually fighting against each other over this girl. I do believe so. Hey. Wait, JYP has one glove. One glove only. And it's red. Does that mean anything? Did he do that in the past? I don't know. Wow. Rain looks really young here. And the body wave. Hey. Oh, he's ripping! Grandkids, okay. That's a body, man. That's a 다를지도 몰라 그러니 금방 지 바라보지 말고 나만을 바라봐 내 속에 비치는 네 미소를 봐봐 What a player, man. Okay, I have to say this though. I love this dress of hers. I mean, his dress is also pretty cool, but it looks kind of like he's Sherlock Holmes or something. But she, holy shit, her dress is freaking gorgeous. And if I see that correctly, it's really short too. Wow. She's pretty. Helicopter? What? Helicopter? What? They got really... What? And now they're dancing on the rooftop? It's funny. They actually got the helicopter. Wait, I have to go back to that because Rain's reaction... Like... Literally me, if I were in that situation. It's like, are you serious right now? It's like his reaction. You know? It's like, are you fucking serious? What's next? Plane? I don't know, like... I don't know what's next. A whole movie, like a maybe like a whole theme park or something. Hey, dude, his body is what? Wait, is that a green screen or it has to be? Yeah, because they zoomed out of the blade, which doesn't make sense because usually it would, of course. Of course, also he's in the middle of the city. I doubt this is real. And it does not look very real, but still pretty cool. I would assume that they actually set him into a real helicopter. This is how it looks like. But then the skyline here is green screen. And then I think the blade is just animated afterwards. I don't think it's actually moving. I think... Hey, nice. Okay, that's pretty good split. I like JLP's dress there. Honestly, I don't like green usually, but for some reason that looks really cool. I would pick JLP here. Like the sports. Wait, is he just going to someone else? Ah, wait, really? Sorry. What the fuck? What? That's so random. For real? What? Oh my god, Stan P Nation. Like, I literally, Stan P Nation. I said that in my last reaction video that I filmed actually a couple of days ago, which was the D-Arc potential reaction, and he just joined P-Nation, and I think P-Nation's lineup is so freaking strong, I actually am about to stand P-Nation as a company, because I literally love every artist on there. The only artist that I don't have a big connection to is Dawn, but I mean, he's the boyfriend of one of my favorite idols, so I guess that's my connection to him, and he is also a former member of Pentagon, of course, and Pentagon's one of my favorite groups, so I do have connection, but I guess the least amount. I don't like his music that much, I guess, so far. But yeah, that's... Anyways, I don't know why I'm talking about this right now, but yeah, that was... Wait, what? I... Let's look at that again, that was funny. I was expecting someone to come in because she smiled elsewhere, but then... Like, look the way she's happy about it, and then Psy comes in. It's so fucking funny, dude. That's so cool. I love this. I love this. This is such a good image boost to Psy too, honestly. Like, he hasn't been in the spotlight that much. This is really good for him. Oh, yeah, anyways, that's it for my reaction video to Rain and JRPs and I guess Psy's music video for Switch to Me. That was a very, very funky song, basically what I expected, right? Like, both JRP and Rain, I've reacted to both of them. I mean, Rain with Suck Free, of course, JRP, of course, with his Fever song, and I think that's about it. But I have also reacted to his a few live stages on my Patreon now, from award shows, like, for example, the one from, Ma was it Mama? No, it was. No, it wasn't Mama. What was it? Like, there was a stage with Sumi that he did, King and Queen of Retro or something like that. But yeah, I watched that and that was also really cool. I do think that this was perfect for JYP. As for Rain, I definitely feel like he fit into this perfectly together with the choreo. I think the choreo really made this a Rain thing to me. And of course, JYP is also very strong in choreo, but I think this was very dominated by Rain. And piecing both together, right, the funkiness of JYP and then the performance of Rain, that together made this video to me, and I actually really liked it. I thought it was perfect. I thought they couldn't have done it better, and it was really fun to watch. So yeah, that's it for my video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like on this video. If you haven't subscribed yet, then do that as well, and comment down below what I should check out in the future and what you thought of this collab and Psy's random appearance. Like, that was interesting. See you in the next one, and Happy New Year's now. Peace.